Well, I'm going down that road feeling bad, Lord. Yes, I'm going down that road feeling bad. Yes, I'm going down that road feeling bad, Lord, Lord. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Well, they feed me on cornbread and peas, Lord. Feed me on cornbread and peas. Yes, they feed me on cornbread and peas, Lord, Lord. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Oh, down in the jail on my knees, Lord. Down in the jail on my knees. Down in the jail on my knees, Lord, Lord. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. How'd you like that, boys?
Andy, when are we getting out of here?
Oh, you don't like my singing. Well, I guess it just takes some folks longer to get used to it than it does others. You just stay a while and it'll grow on you.
We gotta stay in here till we like your singing.
Well,
we like it.
Is that from the heart?
Uh-huh.
Well, I reckon 48 hours is about enough time. I reckon we can just let them out on probation. All right, Deputy?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see you, Rube.
Now, right if you get work.
I don't reckon these fellas can do any harm now if their stills is out of commission.
You mean you smashed them?
To smithereens. Took a great big axe and pow, pow, pow.
Well, what'd you do that for?
I made that still with my own hand. She was my masterpiece.
Oh, well, now, I'm sorry, Ben, but the law says if we find a still, it's our duty to bust her up.
And that's what we done. Took a great big axe and pow, pow, pow.
Maybe there's a little piece of copper tubing left to sort of remember her by.
Not even that. You might as well face it. We've clamped the lid on Moonshine and Mayberry for good. It's gonna stay clamped, right, Sheriff?
Right, Deputy.
Yeah. And don't try to start it up again, because if you do, we'll just be back with our axe and pow, pow, pow.
I believe he got the message, Barney.
Yeah, well,
we'll see you, Ben.
Well, Moonshine's dead in Mayberry.